people will relate to Paris as both a song and as this cool visual that they can watch over and over again and see different things each time. And I just feel really grateful and excited about it.